Of course, going to space is an extremely unique experience. And we enjoy a lot of support and enthusiasm on the ground among people all across the globe. So one of my passions on board has been to take pictures, to be able to try to bring the story back and share it with the people on Earth. I had a whole spectrum of targets, if you will, from Earth observation in photography. Of course, you want to get the grandeur of the globe, so that's the wide angles, day and night. And of course, then you want to zoom in and you want to get different features on the ground. For example, glaciers around the world, mountains, landmarks, cities, cloud formations, weather patterns, trying to capture that. The sun glint off the ocean really displays unique aspects that you can't see otherwise, like the collision of ocean currents or the wakes of ships. An eruption of a volcano, and I got the entire plume, so the eruption had just started perhaps 20, 30 minutes prior to passing over. And when we passed around again 90 minutes later, one orbit later, the eruption was done. It was over. So I had contacted the ground, found out that nobody on the ground was aware of it, because it was in a remote location. So even those that observe volcanoes around the world weren't aware of it, and they became aware of it from the report from the International Space Station. Humans are curious. They want to discover, they want to explore, even if it's through the experiences of others or through means of writings, of photography, of video, of the story being told. I'm Jeff Williams, and I'm an astronaut.